take me home tonight. Oh, down beside that red firelight. Oh, you gonna let it all hang out, fat bottom girls. You make the rockin' world go round.
Hey, this is Christopher St. Michael, and I am at Champions tonight with none the less than the Amish Outlaws. I can't believe it. This is going to be one hell of a night. Let's meet the guys. If you could just go down the list, what your name is and what role you have in the band.
I'm Hezekiah Yoder, mild-mannered custodian for the Daily Planet.
I'm Big Daddy Abel. I drink.
I'm Easy Ezekiel. I'm the bass player.
Hey, I got a question for you. Who first came up with the idea of the Amish Outlaws? Where's the originator? Is that you, Ezekiel?
Yeah.
How did you come up with, I want to be in a band?
I had way too much caffeine.
I love it.
He was mowing the lawn.
You were mowing the lawn and said, I want to be in a band.
We were playing in the band. We were just kind of having fun, doing some originals and some covers. And then four of the original guys in the band were all born and raised Amish. We all had that common background.
Right.
And just one day, I was mowing my lawn. Like I said, I had way too much coffee, and my mind was just racing. And I thought we should embrace that heritage we have, our upbringing,
absolutely,
you know. And I was trying to go in my head, what should we be? The Amish Armada, the Amish Army. And I just said, the Amish Outlaws. And I just let go of the handle on the lawnmower and walked inside my house and sat in front of the computer and just started typing. And went to our next rehearsal. And I said, guys, you know, four of us are born and raised Amish. Why don't we wear what we used to wear and wear the hats and
make that
our band, a celebration of where we are now in the world, you know, and the way we were raised and how different it is and how wild it is out here, you know?
Well, it's great.
When we started this band, all we needed was a laugh. Say! Okay. When I'm in the race, hit the stage, trolling.
What sets Amish Outlaws apart? You guys are like the most popular thing in the Mid-Atlantic when it comes to music. Why? How'd you get there?
I think it's a combination of several things. Well, first of all, it's my really, really tight abs. I mean, I'm working on this all day, put oils on it, that kind of thing. I think it's Big Daddy Abel's hair.
It's his ab. Yeah.
I think it's...
My eyes are up here, sir. I'm not a piece of meat.
But seriously though, I think, you know, we just try to have as much fun as possible, try to keep a dance floor moving, try to give people a lot of sort of fun and guessing as to what it is that's coming next. We sort of jump from style to style to style, and it's sort of a crazy mixtape, if you will.
I went to the doctor and guess what he told me.
Yeah.
see everybody here, see all those people. They all worked long hours this week, 40 hours, maybe more. They all put gas in the car. They got a babysitter. They paid for lunch. They paid for dinner. They paid for drinks. They paid a cover. It's your obligation as a guy in the band to be utmost appreciative. When you're on a break, go out and talk to every single one of them. Go and tell every single person thank you. Tomorrow on Facebook, take a picture with everybody. Tell every single person thank you so much, because they didn't have to come see you. And I see a lot of bands, they act like rock stars, and you're not. Rock stars will be the first one to tell you they're not rock stars. You know what I mean? None of this happens without anybody coming through the door, so I can't go over and be more thankful and gracious. I drive 4 hours to get here, sometimes 5, 6, 7, depends on who's coming from where. All to come here and make sure everybody has a good time and forget about their week. That's it. You might want to sterilize that.
Everybody, let me hear you scream!
It's like where you are looking at us. He's going, yeah, you're a bunch of assholes. See, I can see him.
I'm pretty sure.
Here,
Jesus,
give me that. I'll show him.
I love it. Gentlemen, I appreciate your time so much. There are all gentlemen. This is Christopher St. Michael. We're Know the Musicians.
Hold on.
Right here. I'm a Outlaws. You've got to come out and see it. Guys,
Michael Flatley's in here. Oh.